forged in fire at the hands of the gods themselves. Mind-blowing specs and dripping with style. The Monorim T2S Pro Plus.
Hi, I'm Dane from Bucks E-Scooters. The last time I was here, I spoke to you about the AOVO M365 Pro. This is a brilliant e-scooter and by far our best seller at Bucks E-Scooters. Today, I want to talk to you about the Monorim T2S Pro Plus. Whoops. So this is effectively the same scooter, but with all the modifications and upgrades designed and built by Monorim. For those who don't know who Monorim are, they are the gods of e-scooter modifications and upgrades and are absolute geniuses in their field. In the box, we have the charger with the UK 3-pin adapter. We have different springs to take different weights on the front and rear suspension. We have an extra mudguard and a brake light should you wish to fit it. So the motor has been upgraded to a powerful 500 watt motor capable of speeds of up to 25 miles an hour. So you might notice that this e-scooter sits a little lower than normal on the bottom. And that's because Monorim have fitted a massive 14.4 amp hour battery. It's not just any battery that Monorim have fitted in this either. They've fitted a Panasonic battery that's of the highest quality and is capable of up to 37 miles. So both puncture proof and air fill tyres are available for this e-scooter. This one here has the 10 inch puncture proof tyres, and with the front and rear suspension, you wouldn't even know. So this e-scooter has a front braking system and a rear braking system. Front brake is controlled in the motor, pull the lever, cuts the power to the motor and the scooter will brake at the front. On the rear, brake caliper and cable system. So it's very simple but very effective. So this e-scooter has an IP65 waterproof rating, which is very good for the UK market. So as you can see, this e-scooter is white in colour, it's sleek, it's smooth, it's probably one of the best looking e-scooters I've come across. It is available in grey as well. So this e-scooter comes with Bluetooth app connectivity. To connect, simply open the app, click the Bluetooth icon, and that's you connected. Once you're in there, you can control modes such as sport mode, the lock and unlock function, cruise control, the lights, and you can change the speed limit and other settings. Okay, let's take this outside and see what it can do. Overall, this e-scooter is fantastic. It looks amazing, the ride is phenomenal, and the suspension works just perfectly. With a range of up to 37 miles, this e-scooter will get you wherever you need to be. 25 mile an hour speeds are fast enough, and the 500 watt motor is very powerful. I've tried to find fault, but it's near on perfect. Solid 9 out of 10.
Yeah, you can pack up now. Done. I'm keeping this one for myself.
Please give this video a like and hit the subscribe button to see our latest content.